If you have a problem in CS2 where your FPS is much lower than what you expect it to be and you have an AMD graphics card, then this video is for you. If you have an Nvidia card, this video might not work out for you so well. I have an AMD RX 6700 XT with 32GB of RAM and a Ryzen 5 5600G CPU, but I was getting around 120 to sometimes 80 FPS in the game. That is obviously much lower than what it should be. So I searched the internet high and low for fixes, and I tried everything from increasing the VoIP threshold to reinstalling the entire game. Nothing worked. Then I remembered I recently updated my graphics card drivers and I had a similar problem when the game first released. Apparently the recording software from the AMD Adrenaline software messes with the game in some way. That includes it even when it's turned off. So here's the fix. Remember to like the video. Go to the AMD drivers website, which I will leave a link for in the description and in the comments of this video. Then search for your graphics card, and in my case it's the RX 6700 XT. Then choose your operating system and download the WHQL version of your driver. Do not choose the AutoDetect version. After downloading, go to the file and then double click. When the screen pops up where you can choose the type of installation, choose the minimal install version of the software instead of the full install. This way it will not install the unnecessary features such as the recording and streaming ones. Restart your PC and voila! Your game should increase its FPS by a lot. How much, I hear you ask? Well, in my case it went from 120 and sometimes 80 FPS to almost a constant 200 FPS. If you enjoyed this video, you might enjoy the video where I give you some tips on how to be better at CS2 easily, so go check that out.